Mimi ndi hapa tarehe 25 mwezi wa 11 nikileta mtoto. Mtoto amepata matibabu vizuri na shukuru, lakini kuanzia tarehe 29 nimeanza kuambiwa tujipange na watoto wetu kwa sababu madaktari watakuwa na mgomo. Tuliambiwa na madaktari utafute usaidizi kwa private hospitals. Sasa kama mtoto wako ni mbaya, unaweza peleka kwa private ili utibiwe. Manake sasa walituambia kuanzia tarehe 4 kwa itakuwa imeumana kwa kivyao.
Really don't care about your kizungu mingi and catwalk apparently, right? We had 4 years, we engaged in negotiations, and beyond that 4 years, we gave them adequate time to engage in these night talk meetings. Hii kizungu mingi wangefanya during the 21 days. Right now, I don't think our members are ready for all that talk. Look at it this way, it's not us who are on strike, it's the government that's on strike. So this intent is to force the government to call off its strike and come back to work. So you're pleading the government to call off its strike.
What do you mean the government is on strike?
It has always been on strike on matters healthcare. Lopsided allocation to the health sector, right? Taking healthcare as a matter in which people can treat it as a hobby, running marathons to fund it. That is a strike perpetrated by the central government. And for it to be very clear, this is a strike against the central government, the national government, the government headed by Uhuru Kenyatta and William Ruto. They're the custodians of this strike.
The government, through the Council of Governors, the national government, through the Minister of Treasury, the SRC would have come together and deliberated on the issues we had raised in our strike notice. Unfortunately, we, as far as we are aware, that during this period, nobody came forward to engage us to come up with a solution before this day would come.